First things first, let's create your driver. And now let's focus on your driver's look.
Thank you. I need a moment.
Easy! Woohoo!
We did it! We did it!
Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit advance to head to Team HQ, and we can start our push to the top of Formula One.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are Iceman, Lawson, and Felipe Drugovich. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the feature race tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Welcome to Sakhir and the Bahrain International Circuit, where the grid is forming up ready for today's race. One of the longest broadcasted races, and also one of the shortest. 2021 Belgian Grand Prix lasted only 3 minutes and 27 seconds. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has built a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of the race. Davide, you're a three-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this track? They degrade so...
So you can get your car into a good position. Then save the tyres as much as you can and push just at the end.
OK, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. That place back, I'm afraid. That was an illegal overtake. All right, not the start we were looking for, but it's not over yet. Stay focused. Good job. Nice overtake. Gap to your teammate ahead is 7.4 seconds. That's a new fastest lap of the race. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So another fantastic victory for Dams today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver, for sure. But races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
Dams, another team with a huge amount of history based right, once again shown their formidable abilities out on the track with yet another win today. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Ayumu Owase takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
I'd probably go for Ayumu Iwasa. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in the pack, and it was good enough to take the opportunities.
On to the teams, then. Dams move to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care. Hello and welcome from the Bahrain International Circuit here in Sakhir. Down on the grid, the engineers are making their last checks, and today's race will be underway shortly. Plenty of opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit for these young F2 drivers to show what they can do. The best passing opportunity right up there at turn one, and we should see plenty of action there. But there's another not long after at turn four. There are 9 right-handers and 6 left-handers, and the possibility that we could see some flat spots at the tightest of those left-handers, that's turn 10. Well then, after an exciting session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Iceman lines up on pole position, and it's Liam Lawson alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Drugovic, Sato, Callan Williams, and Porcher. Vips, Deruvola, Owase, Logan Sargeant, Fittipaldi, Hauger, Clément Novalak, Ollie Caldwell, Hughes, Doohan, Vesti, and Richard Vachon. Cordiel, Boschong, Calderon, and Roy Nissany completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Alongside me today, I'm delighted to welcome back to the commentary box the 2012 GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. There looks to be a challenging race ahead of the drivers today, Davide. With that in mind, what are you looking out for today?
Well, Alex, I want to see how the drivers at the back of the grid are going to roll down. They'll need to make an impact in the early stages, and they're probably hoping for a bit of luck at the start. We may see some bold maneuvers out there today.
Okay, this is going to take a monumental effort from you. I need you to push incredibly hard if we're going to get a good result today. Let's go and make it happen. We'll be right back. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Gap to your teammate behind is 9.4 seconds. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. car behind by 13.3 seconds.